In this video, we will learn to find the value of cosecant of 3 times pi upon 2 minus x. As we know, cosecant of theta is equal to 1 upon sine of theta. So, cosecant of 3 times pi upon 2 minus x is equal to 1 upon sine of 3 times pi upon 2 minus x. As we know, the trigonometry identity sine of 3 times pi upon 2 minus x is equal to minus cosine of x. The video appearing in the upper right corner explains the verification of the said identity. The link of the video is also mentioned in the description section. Let us apply the above identities in the above expression of cosecant of 3 times pi upon 2 minus x. So, cosecant of 3 times pi upon 2 minus x is equal to 1 upon minus cosine of x. As 1 upon minus cosine of x is equal to minus secant of x, so cosecant of 3 times pi upon 2 minus x is equal to minus secant of x. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to video, if you think I should make a video on any other topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.